Hey guys, DeadScope850 out here, and I'm here bringing you another video. And today what we're going to be doing is, well, some skyblock. And I don't have anyone with me right now, but, you know, that's fine. And guys, I did set up a automatic IG farm, but the problem with it is someone has to be here, just AFK. So, whenever I have spare time, I'm just gonna be like, AFK that, or I'll just set up an AFK account, just sitting there. Hang on, slash AFK, does that work? Oh, I don't have access to that command. And guys, yeah, I hope you do enjoy, like, comment, and subscribe, and yeah. Okay. And guys, once again, the background is dark. Watch. Look, I don't move. The blocks move, but I don't. Oh, come on. Really? It's on cooldown. Hang on. I mean, oh, that was a diamond door. Okay, now, where'd that go? Oh, we'll worry about that later. We'll worry about this diamond door right here real quick. Okay, got it. And guys, what we're going to be trying to do today is, well, hang on, let me check in shop. We're going to be trying... Sorry. We're going to be trying to get 15k for a villager spawned. And how we're going to do that is, well, going to this guy's IG farm and, you know, buying some houses. Sorry about, me going with this. It's just my head really itches. See, he's giving away free roses here. So if I go slash shop and sell as much roses, well, poppies, I just got, how much did I just earn? $700. Sorry about my commentary, by the way. Slash shop. Nature items. Poppies. Sell all. Okay. Now I'm just gonna be like, buying the iron. Okay, hang on. Let me go over here. And just buy some iron. And, you know. Oh, don't have enough money, so slash shop. And then minerals, and then iron ingots. So. Okay, so I'm already at 15k. I'm gonna get to 25k. I'm just gonna get a full inventory of iron and then sell that, actually. I'm gonna stack a full stack. Or full inventory, not full stack. Minerals, iron ingot. Okay, 29k, that's good enough for me. Slash IS. And then jump off, and then slash IS. And now slash IS again. And now, what I can do is, what was that term here? Oh yeah, slash shop. Buy villager egg. I need my cup. You know what, stone. Let's use stone for this. Boing, 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 boing. And go around the corner and spawn my villager. No way! We got a cleric straight off the bat. Seriously? How did we? Oh my gosh, this is good. That means I need to get a zombie spawner, which I'll do off cam. Hang on, can I? Slash bro, I'm not gonna do that right now, but I'm gonna do that off cam. Okay. Grab that diamond ore, put it in there. And so now we have 4 diamond ore. I'm saving up until I get a fortune pick. Oh yeah. Hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Grab some iron. Oops. Put that back. Grab this gold. How much gold was it for one ammo? 10? Hang on. So, if I... Is this math? Real quick. Minerals. This was for 6k too. So if I start a zombie farm, I could get emeralds like crazy. One more ingot, that's all I need. Okay. Emerald! Ooh. And guys, you can come to my island, that's fine. Hi. I turned the lights off because it was like really crappy for my camera. Because it was really crappy for the camera. It's fine. Okay. Let's see. I'll get a stick and a piece of cobble and put it like that. Get a lever and put it right there. Ooh, emerald. Okay, like that. I got this. Come on. I need to get more emeralds. Come on. cooldown. 8 cooldown. Oops. I'm gonna take another stick, and a piece of cobble, put it like that, and that, make a lever, put it right there. Then mine this. Ooh, a diamond. I saw a diamond. Hold on. Okay, so 2 diamonds and 1 emerald. More diamonds.
Better be fat, woman. I'm not twisting here.
Huh?
Hi guys, I'm recording. Ooh, another emerald. I'm getting lucky. No kissing on camera. There, go there.
What?
What? Okay, well, that's his point. Anyways, guys, signing off. That's great. 50L. Bye, guys. Peace out.